The Delaware Interscholastic Athletic Association has reversed course and voted today to allow fall sports. Practice would begin September 28th with competition beginning October 19th. The plan still needs to be approved by the State Board of Education when it convenes September 17th. In August, the DIAA had voted to delay sports until December.